Before I say grace today, I would like for us to pause for a moment of silence in memory of our friends that were lost this morning. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, we pray. Amen.